The best way to end this game is to sacrifice the rook! Rook takes b6! Because you know you're going to lose it anyway, so you take it with a check. And the point is that now my pawn is there. That is the secret to attacking chess. It's not just pawn, 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 break everything down. When white is going on this attack with a5, a6, he's preparing for the endgame.